Hello, hi everyone. I'm Saeed Sleman Saeed. I'm came from Tanzania.
My name is Hardeep Singh Chetha. I reside from village Chathewala.
My name is Harmanjeet Kaur. I'm the student of Diploma in Cosmetology.
My name is Sathir Kaur Brad. Basically, I belong to Moga.
Hello everyone. My name is Charity Wamboi. I am from East Africa, a country known as Tanzania.
My name is Grace Sylvester from Tanzania.
My name is Sharifa Al-Mughiri. I'm from Tanzania and Zanzibar.
My name is Isabel John. I'm from Tanzania.
Hi, I'm Jamil Safar from Afghanistan. I'm studying in Guru Koshi University, Taiwan, the Sabo.
I'm Radhika. I'm from Guru Koshi University. I'm studying in ਮੇਰੇ ਆਸ-ਪਾਸ ਇਲਾਕੇ ਦੇ ਮਤਲਬ ਜਿਹੜਾ ਕਿ ਸਿਰਸਾ ਫਤਿਆਬਾਦ ਉਤੋਂ ਵੀ ਕਈ ਬੱਚੇ ਆ ਜਿਹੜੇ ਮਤਲਬ ਇੱਥੇ ਆ ਸਟੱਡੀ ਕਰਦੇ ਆ ਇੱਥੋਂ ਦਾ ਇਨਫਰਾਸਟ੍ਰਕਚਰ ਬਹੁਤ ਵਧੀਆ
My name is Veronica Say from Tanzania.
My name is Hafidh Mzee. I'm come from in beautiful country Tanzania.
My name is Ganadeep Singh. I have passed diploma in Guru Koshi University and now I am studying in civil engineer BTech.
My name is Anurag Singh. I am studying in Guru Koshi University.
My name is Sharanvi Singh. I am a student of computer science engineering in this university.
Hello everyone. My name is Wana, studying Guru Koshi University in the department of UCOP.
While in Guru Koshi University pursuing my studies B Pharmacy,
I'm here at Guru Koshi University doing business administration.
I came at Guru Koshi University. I'm studying Bachelor of Pharmacy. I'm in second year now.
I'm studying in Medical Laboratory Technology in Guru Koshi University.
I'm studying here in Guru Koshi University. In this university, there is a different course. There is in agriculture, there is also BMLT, Bachelor of Medical Laboratory. There is different cases, Bachelor of Computer Science.
I have done my graduation from Guru Koshi University, and now I am pursuing my MBA in Guru Koshi University. Our university has a lot of opportunities here.
I am pursuing my BSc in Hospitality and Hotel Management from Institute of Hotel Management in Guru Koshi University.
In University College of Fashion Technology and Cosmetology. I love the family-like atmosphere of the society. The staff is very supportive and caring. They appreciate all the actions we do.
यहाँ पे LLM का student हूँ. मैंने यहाँ पे अपना LLM 2 years course complete किया है. और यहाँ पे हमें case laws के बारे में, research work के बारे में बहुत अच्छी guidance दी गई है.
Recently, I have completed my bachelor in hotel management from Guru Koshi University, Talwandi Sabo. Now, I have been working as a food supervisor in DVW restaurant, Bathinda. This university is immensely handy for students because this university provides a theoretical as well as practical knowledge to the students, and I learned many skills while graduation year.
Mainly, there are 4 departments in the hotel industry, which are food production, food and beverage services, accommodation operations, and front office. And my interest of area is front office. And recently, I have done my training from Ramada in Koh Jalandhar. I also learn how to cooperate with others, and the staff always guide students to motivate them for their in the future life. I would like to thank Guru Koshi University that they providing me this opportunity.
Cosmetology labs help us in practical view like makeup and hairdo. Please do visit this university. We love it all.
I am doing diploma in computer science engineering in Guru Koshi University. This department can provide knowledge about different languages like Java, PHP, C++, etc.
Study de naal naal mai the matlab practical work bahut karwaya jaanda hai. Legal aid camp lagde matlab je matlab baare matlab jehde people ko problem hogi to uske oh jehde people se ek salah le sakde ha.
I am Paras. I am a student of BRL in first semester in University School of Law. यहाँ पे हमें सभी को लीगल मेथड्स बताए जाते हैं कि आपको कैसे काम करना चाहिए, हमारे आसपास सोसाइटी में हमें कैसे जागरूक रहना चाहिए. हमारे को यहाँ पे हर तरह के फैक्ट्स बताए जाते हैं कि कौन से केस को कैसे डील करना है, कैसे आप उसमें कोर्ट में आप वहाँ पे अपने रिस्पॉन्सिबल रहोगे, आपकी कैसे पर्सनैलिटी होनी चाहिए. यहाँ पर हमें एकदम बिल्कुल ही मतलब ये ट्रेंड किया जाता है कि आप एकदम कोर्ट में पूरे मतलब कि वेल ट्रेंड वकील जो जिसको हम कह सकते हैं कि लॉयर कैसे बन सकते हैं.
Myself Ramdeep Kaur, I am from Haryana. I am pursuing law degree in Gurukashi University. I feel so proud that I am part of the University School of Law. Let me talk about our faculty members. Faculty members of law department are highly qualified and experienced. And we also have a big library where students can use it to get study material over there. And the infrastructure of law department is well cleaned and maintained. I would like to say in the end, I took admission here to complete my dream. And now I can proudly feel that this institution will definitely help me to complete my dream.
I think the teachers are very cooperative, and we have a lot of different international schools. And the environment is nice.
Learning here at Gurukash University, we students cooperate with teachers. We are doing online studies, but we enjoy. And the teachers are very cooperative with us. So I would like to welcome everyone who is willing to start business administration at Gurukash University.
I'm studying physiotherapy at Gurukash University. The university is very good. Teachers and students are well cooperative teachers, so that you can get good education for us.
It has a good classroom, like smart classrooms. It has a whiteboards, like tablets, smart computers. And it has also a time-to-time on business seminars, webinars, and workshops on business practicals.
If I have to share my personal experience, I really love this college. There is a friendly environment. Teachers here are really very cooperative. There is each and every facility. Like if we talk about transport facility, it is also very good. And if we talk about libraries,
University provide us a very good theory as well as a practical. Last past year, University provide us a survey camp in a hilly area and Rajasthan.
Here all facilities are available, like hospitality, hostel, canteen.
I'm privileged to be in India. All the culture of India, it's very amazing. The Indian country and the Indian culture as well. Oh, the people of India are kindly, are well, cooperate with us, other people from another state. I'll be here in India for 4 years to complete my studies.
I've been learning Indian culture and exploring India while studying in Gurukash University.
I'm so happy to be here in Gurukash University. I'm so enjoyable to be here.
I'm just inviting you all, don't miss this university, Gurukash University. There's a lot of fun, sports and everything here. There's a lot of skills here in knowledge and everything.
I've been learning how to interact with people. I love my campus. I love my teachers. And in Gurukash University, I've been able to interact with people from different countries, different societies.
We welcome everyone to come and join business administration at Gurukash because it's the best.
This university is very nice. It has a good facility, intellectual facilities, libraries lab, international hostel for us, a good English course for us. And also, this university is always working a good direction for us. Thank you for Gurukash University. This university is very nice, good facilities. I love Gurukash. Thank you.
I learned so much from this university. I feel so proud to be a student of Gurukash University.
I would like to invite all you guys to come here and enjoy the course because learning here is very good. I'm very proud to be a student of Gurukash University.
I enjoyed my campus life and I am proud to be a GKUN student.